to the most shrunkya place in the world.
It's so quiet. Just you, me, the birds, the sky.
And the Kratts brothers?
Hey, I hope we didn't startle you. I'm Chris.
And I'm Martin. How's it going?
It's them, Dad. Them! The Kratts brothers! The wild Kratts from TV! You guys are my favorite! Hi, I'm Molly.
Nice to meet you.
And I'm her dad, Walter Mabray.
Hey, we didn't expect to see anybody else up here.
Neither did we. It's kind of our secret spot.
Oh, well, we don't need to camp here. We can go back down the trail.
Of course not. You've already got your tent set up.
We can all stay here. There's tons of room.
Sure. We're good if you're good.
Time to set up camp. I am ready to take off this pack.
Yes! Don't be a stranger!
Oh, great dinner, Molly.
Dried salmon and potato chips. The best.
Hey, neighbors! We got some hot chocolate if you like.
Awesome! Basi, have a seat.
So, how come you guys are in Alaska? Are you out on the creature trail?
Molly, let's let them to us, if they want to.
Oh, we're happy to tell you. We are on the creature trail, looking for a lost pack of wolves. The last radio contact we had was about a month ago.
Wait, radio contact with Zhou? Zhou means wolf in Glitch Inn.
Oh, thanks. And yes, several members of the pack were tagged with radio collars so scientists can track their movements with receivers like this. Wait, hang on. Sorry, false alarm.
This particular pack has been studied for over 100 years. Then, a month ago, silence.
That doesn't sound good.
Well, we don't know if the collars fell off, or got damaged, or if the pack
died out.
Oh, I hope that's not it. I hope you find them.
So do we. Though it won't be easy trying to track them down.
Wait, my dad's an expert tracker.
Really? Would you be up for helping us, Walter? Unless you have other plans.
I can't think of a better way to spend the day.
To the creature rescue! Okay, so we've been tracking for 2 hours, and so far Dad has found bear and moose and hare tracks, but nothing that looks like Zhou.
Ready for a break, Molly?
I could use some water.
Gotta go, but I'll keep you up to date on the Lost Wolf Pack.
Apple, Molly?
Must see, Dad. So, can I ask you guys a question?
Sure, shoot.
How many wolves are in a pack? Are we looking for, like, 1,000 wolves?
Good question, but no. Maybe 5 to 10 on average. A pack is led by a breeding pair, the alphas, plus less dominant wolves and yearlings.
Wolves are super social. Their packs are like their family. They travel everywhere together, on the hunt for food mostly. They can range over hundreds of miles.
The last radio signal we got was there, and we're here. We hope they're still in the area, but we have no way of knowing.
That's where we are? How do you know?
That blue squiggly line is the river we're following. See, on the map key. And this dotted line is the trail we're on now. The map scale tells us that every inch on the map equals 10 miles, which helps pinpoint our location.
Can I mark the map so we know where we already looked for Zhou?
That'd be awesome, Molly.
Do Zhou sleep outside when they travel, or do they stay in caves like that?
Huh? Oh, how'd we miss that?
Lots of animals have been in here. There are Prince, Scat, but it looks like they haven't been here for a while.
I found something!
Good eyes, Molly.
It's the strap from a radio collar. Well, part of it anyway.
Ah, so a wolf did lose its collar. Which just might mean...
the pack didn't die out. They're still around.
But the question is, where are they now?